The president said he thinks the filibuster is a legacy of the Jim Crow era. Did he think that it was a legacy of the Jim Crow era in 2005 when he defended the filibuster and said altering Senate rules to help one political fight or another could become standard operating procedure, which in my view would be disastrous?
Well, Peter, one of the things he talked about yesterday was the fact that between 1917 and 1971, the filibuster was used about 58 times. Last year alone, it was used five times that many. It is not being used for the intended purpose. It is being abused. And yes, there are scenarios as it relates to voting rights where it is allowing for systematic racism in the country. So that's the concern he was expressing.
And a follow on that, there are some concerns on the right that if you get rid of the filibuster, it effectively means one party rule. So is that what the president was getting at when he was asked about 2024, and he said, I have no idea if there will be a Republican Party?
Well, that certainly wasn't what he was getting at, given as part of his answer, he conveyed that his objective and his hope is to work with Republicans. He wants to get work done for the American people. He wants to put in place solutions, put people back to work, get the pandemic under control, make voting easier and more accessible. And it's really on Republicans in Congress to decide if they're going to be part of the solution or if they're going to be part of obstruction. So he's leaving it up to them to make the decision on what role they want to play in history.
On the border, the president said yesterday the vast majority, the overwhelming majority of people coming to the border and crossing are being sent back. But only 13% of the 13,000 families that tried to cross last week were sent back, according to Axios. So where do we get a majority out of 13%?
The vast majority of adults are being sent back.
Okay, so the family units, 87% of them are being taken into the United States to either be resettled or await their hearings. I'm just curious, 87% in the country of the family units is not a majority being sent back.
A majority of adults, which every adult is not a part of a family unit, as I'm sure you're fully tracking, and tens of thousands of people are coming to our border. We know that. And so the majority of adults are being turned away. Our policy remains the same. We are implementing Section 42. As the president touched on and I touched on a little bit earlier this week, there are capacity issues in Mexico, which we are in discussions with them about addressing. And they are not in a position to accept and take the families that they have in the past. So that's part of the diplomatic discussions that we're having.
Okay, and just one more about yesterday. We noticed, starting at the end of the campaign and then into the transition and here at the White House, anytime that the president has an event where he is given a list of reporters to call on, Fox is the only member of the five network TV pool that has never been on the list in front of the president. And I'm just curious if that is an official administration policy.
We're here having a conversation, aren't we?
Yes, but
and do I take questions from you every time you come to the briefing room?
Yes, but I'm
has the president taken questions from you since he came into office?
Unfortunately,
yes or no?
Only when I have shouted after he goes through his whole list. And the president has been very generous with his time with Fox. I'm just curious about this list that he has given.
So
the only member of the five network pool never on it, dating back to when he resumed in-person events in Wilmington during the end of the campaign.
Well, I would say that I'm always happy to have this conversation with you, even about your awesome socks you're having on today, you're wearing today, and have a conversation with you, even when we disagree. The president's taken your questions, and I'm looking forward to doing Fox News Sunday this Sunday for the third time in the last few months.